Hi everyone! The Big Tank is back, and for that I had to print a whole lot of new packs! So now that we have an insane amount of parts, let's do an insane amount of assembly. But before we do that, let's talk about this week's video sponsor, Wix! Wix allows you to create a website for almost any purpose, personal or professional, and offers hundreds of templates, unlimited pages, and top-grade hosting for free. And you can upgrade to one of their premium plans to get even more. I used Wix to create a website where I answered the most asked questions about this tank project using one of the beautifully designed templates, mixing text, video, and images effortlessly. I have updated the website with a few more answers for questions that appeared in the last video, so go and check them out. So go to wix.com/go/Ivan to build your free website today and get 50% off of a yearly premium plan with the promo code Ivan15. And now let's get back to the build.
and spaces.
Let's try to put the wheel sets on the chassis. And again, another 5 to go. I've encountered a few issues. This shouldn't be like that, and I would probably be better off with a 12 millimeter axle that goes from side to side, but I don't have axles that long, just this shy of what I have. So I will have to get better axles, and I found lots of issues that I haven't showed you. Holes that weren't big enough, roads that were too short. But you know me, those things happen, so don't let those things get you down. So if those things happen to you, you have to know that those happen to me too. I haven't assembled all the things that I showed you at the beginning of the video. I still have buckets, so I will have to leave those for the next episode. So don't forget to subscribe if you want to see this thing rolling. And thanks a lot to Wix for sponsoring this video. Don't forget to go to wix.com/go/Ivan and get 50% off of a yearly premium plan with the promo code IVAN15. And thanks a lot to all my Patreon supporters. Thank you guys, this thing is huge. Please consider supporting me on Patreon. And now please go and make something!